All right, episode 3.
Woo! We're really doing this fucking back-to-back episode style, isn't it? All right, so yeah, this is level 3.
Yep.
There's 2 stars now.
Yep.
And a nice little red one.
Yep.
Oh, do you reckon one of these yellow ones will be for my jammers? 0-1-0.
Yeah, possibly.
0-1.
Yep.
Hey, Beep Boop. Thanks, Beep Boop. Oh, Roman numerals.
Yep.
24.
Yep.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7.
Yep.
Stop glitching. Is this supposed to be like some form of clock?
Appears to be. But not
right,
really.
This is a red one. This is where I get the thing.
Yep.
I'm going to go with red. What is the point of that jamming that? Oh, it's not jamming that, it's jamming something over there.
Yeah.
So what are you jamming?
The turret, all the way in the distance.
Oh, blocking that.
Yep.
Alright, so I definitely need that to jam that at the moment. No, I don't. No, jam that. Run down
yep.
here. Stand here.
Is that a QR code on the wall?
Right. Jam it there. Where are you looking for the QR code?
On the wall behind you. There. Yeah.
I spent much time waiting for the designer to take my hand until I realised that he had been guiding me all along. I realised that he isn't for me to seek his help. It is for me to help myself. Right. When you get down here,
yeah.
Oh, I see it. I need to wait for him.
Yeah.
Take the jammer.
Yeah.
Jam that.
Yep, traps him in there.
Got to be another jam around here somewhere.
Yeah. What's up here? Wall there.
I swear this is where we was running around earlier.
Yeah, it's not. Yeah, it's pretty similar. Locked.
Thanks. Alright, so I can't get through.
Nope.
How do I get through?
I don't know, there must be another jammer. Must be one down there.
Oh shit, 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 shit. I need that jammer.
Yeah.
Get the keys.
Take it easy, you can do it easy. Said easy too many times though.
How do I get that jammer though?
There must be a way. Perhaps you can pick it up from down there.
I have to put...
Yeah, jam that from there. Run round back up on the ledge. And you should be able to pick it up. There we are. And then you can get to the keys.
Well, that way I can't.
Yep.
Move it.
That's it. Way, keys.
Dun, 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 dun.
Now you can get through there, but there's a turret.
There's also
so
that.
You need 2 jammers.
But there's only 1 jammer here.
Ah, but there's some elsewhere. Remember the one at the beginning that was facing that?
Yeah, that is that one.
Ah. Okay, then. You'd need some way of jamming both.
Well, I feel like it's got a jam down there or something.
Right. Yeah.
Actually, I didn't mean to do that. Right, I'm gonna have a look around.
Yeah. Yeah, careful not to get blown up while you're doing this. There's no way to look in there without going past him.
It's a dead end room anyway. That's what I need to see. Right, so the jammer is not for that.
No. However, you do need a jammer on there if you wanted to get through there.
I do need that jammer there.
Yeah.
There's no jammer inside all of that. No jammer around here.
Mm-hmm.
There's a ladder there. Ah, damn.
Yeah. You can't outrun bullets.
Right. Let's just check this room for a minute.
Yeah.
There is no fucking jammer in here.
Yeah, there seems to only be one jammer. Quite the conundrum you've got here. Easy does it.
Get the fuck in there. Just quickly run through to where I got to. Key, so I'm gonna get the key.
So, do you have any idea what to do here?
No. I'm literally back where I start, where I just was.
As far as I can tell, there's only one jammer.
There is only the one jammer. I've got to do this level later when I upgrade my jammers or something.
Yeah. Maybe that's just it. I don't think you can trek it.
Oh no, I was just playing around with buttons.
Yep. Right, well, that was a good 5 minutes or so. Wasted.
I can't do anything here.
Nope.
Alright, so, yellow.
Yep. A bit tied up. Careful, that other one might be on a turret. Yeah, it is. Perhaps do the suicide trick again. Use that one to jam the turret while you get gone. So that should be him blowing up.
Camouflage.
Bang. And now you have three jammers. So, easy does it. Look around the corner gently. Yeah, that's it.
Oh, I got it. Oh! I got a star.
Yeah, nice. Wonder what the stars do.
I got no idea.
Maybe you get up the tower and you have to put them onto a thing.
I got no idea, but like...
Yeah.
Oh!
What did you just do?
Why did I reset?
Yeah.
Oh! I was pressing buttons to like see what everything did.
Yep.
Like, why resets the game?
Yeah.
That's gonna be a shortcut
yep.
when I finish.
Yep.
There's a jammer in there.
Yep, there's one there holding that where it is. Need some keys. That's not a way through,
there's
but there
keys.
Are keys.
So far, this is my only jammer.
Yep. Two turrets there, so you gotta let him go. Careful, there's one just round the corner. Alright, that seems to be it.
So there's gotta be something over here if there's one around here.
Yeah.
There's nothing.
Nope.
So what the fuck was he here for?
No idea.
That was a lot less hot than I thought it was going to be.
Yeah.
One left to do.
Yep.
Oh, I can upgrade my turrets.
Yep. Been able to do that since before you went in there.
I might have just realised.
Yeah, I can tell. Lock me up, swallow the key. Right, some more keys. Wonderful.
Turret around this.
Usually does it. I can hear something. There's a jammer.
Now known as turret.
So all the turrets known as.
Turret Mark 2.
Oh. I see. Watch it.
Almost made that mistake.
Yep. I can tell. That's it, that's another jammer for you.
I'm just too good for this game.
There's pieces down there. And there's a ladder.
Woo!
Oh, that's easy enough.
I think that's all the pieces done.
Yeah.
Apart from the red,
yep.
which you can't do till later. Oh, so this is like the multiplayer bit of the game. Like, those guys are going back through getting all red pieces.
Yeah.
Yeah, I'm just going to upgrade my turrets.
Yep, down the end. I feel like this game would be a little better if it didn't just have the same old thing every time. That's it. And there we go. These puzzles are fairly easy.
What's this do? What is that?
Gem Unlock 2.
Oh, look how sexy that looks.
Yeah.
Oh, what? Oh.
I thought you were going up for a second.
Same. I'm not a child. This fucking game is awesome.
Yeah. Graphics are incredible.
Well, I swear I'm on the ground. What level does it say I'm on in the elevator?
Minus one.
I'm definitely on the ground, but where the fuck is this light coming from?
That just proves that it is a simulation. Either that or their screens.
Why wouldn't we get like lens flares?
I don't know. I hate to get existential on you here, but we kind of see that. We're kind of watching this on a screen.
Yeah.
So maybe it's the windows are in fact screens.
Possibly. But they wouldn't produce that much light to affect our lens flare, would they?
I wouldn't know. I don't know how robots really see. I suppose with cameras.
Right, so...
In which case, yeah, you would get lens flares.
Here's what I've figured out so far in this game.
Uh-huh.
The yellow ones give me upgrades on stuff here.
Yeah.
The green ones unlock the next area.
Yep.
I'm going to get more greens as I progress through the game.
Yep. And the red ones appear to be for the tower.
And the red ones are to unlock floors of the tower.
Yep.
Right, so level 3, I'm missing the red one. I'll have to come back and get that later on.
Yep.
Level 4 is all yellow pieces, so that's going to unlock that. And then I'm going to get a new unlock ability on there.
Yeah.
Level 5 is all green, so that's going to unlock B for me.
Yep.
And then red. And then level 6 is...
Mostly reds.
And 7 are mostly red, so I'm going to have to come back and do those later game. I'm going to give number 3 another try now that I've unlocked that new thing.
Yeah.
And see if that helps.
Try. Beep, beep, beep. Beep, boop. Beep, boop, beep, beep.
Where's the red one?
Behind you.
An escalating problem. Alright, I need to jam that.
Your jammers don't seem to be any different.
No.
Might be a problem. Don't forget you need to get the keys.
This hasn't given me anything.
No, it doesn't seem to have.
Oh, that resets the level form. That doesn't reset anything. That doesn't change anything, so I'm gonna have to come back on like when I know what I'm doing.
Yeah.
Properly and do that.
Yep, for now just continue getting the yellow pieces.
There's another oh, I see.
You do?
Yeah, look, it tells me that I used that new one in it. So if I go look at the red one on there, it doesn't have that.
No.
So I don't use that and I'm missing a star from that level.
Yep.
But if I look at these, all of these, apart from the star, I have to get by using the new turret.
Yep.
Well, jammer.
Yep.
Ah, I see. So, where's level 1? These are the blocked ones.
Yep.
That's level 2?
That's level 2.
There's a star in level 2.
Yep.
There's a star in level 1 somewhere.
Yep.
So, at some point I have a feeling I'm going to need to go back and get all the stars.
Yep.
I'm going to do that once I've done most of this and unlock B.
Yep.
So now I think, before I start level 4, we'll end the episode here.
Yep. Because we are all out of time.
Bye.
Goodbye.